La 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 la. I am so excited to go to Disney World. Nothing bad will happen there.
A hurricane is going to hit it.
What? Have you no mysterious voice?
Doesn't matter right now.
What? Do you know where that mysterious voice is coming from?
Is it you on the screen? No? Coming from over there? Over there? I don't know.
So, mysterious voice, how do you know a hurricane's gonna hit? If it does, I mean, will I have to, re-reservate my reservation to the Be Our Guest restaurant?
Definitely.
Oh, crud, it took me like 10 hours to get that.
Yeah, well, too bad. A hurricane? It's a very powerful storm.
Like a tornado?
Kind of, but it never touches the ground.
How odd.
And it has a lot of rain and very high winds. The hurricane that is going to hit Disney World, and might have already hit by now.
Oh, crud. Well, if it's hit by now, I can go, right? There's only one hurricane. Is it called, Harvin?
No, Harvey hit Texas.
Oh, Harvey. Okay.
And that was a Category 4 hurricane.
Oh.
This one is a Category 5.
Oh, no. Has it...
That means very high winds, high rain, lots and lots of rain, flooding, and storm surge.
Oh my.
A storm surge is basically a giant wave that the wind and rain built up, and it comes in with the eye of the hurricane.
Like an accordion. So what's the difference between a level 5 and level 4s? Are there any other types of hurricanes?
There's 1, 2, 3, and 4 categories.
You said there was a 5.
Yeah, that's what I meant. 5 categories. And 1 is basically a very bad thunderstorm. 2 starts flooding. 3, moderate flooding. 4, high flooding. And 5, lots and lots of damage.
Whoa, that's hard to think about.
And a Category 5 hurricane called Hurricane Irma is going to hit Disney World, and a Category 4 is falling in its path.
That's bad. Well, thanks for telling me not to go, mysterious voice. And if any of you who think, oh, I'll be safe during a hurricane, now that I know, I can tell you that hurricanes are not safe. Anything else, mysterious voice?
Also, there's this one weather reporter. He's got a beard and he always wears a gray shirt. If you see him, you better get out of there. He literally stays there while a hurricane hits, and to avoid getting blown around by over 150 mile per hour winds, he hangs on to flagpoles and stuff.
Whoa.
So if you see him, get out of there.
He's brave. But you don't do
and also,
that.
Leave a comment. Yes, I know you are recording. Leave a comment if you live in Florida or live near the ocean and could get hit by the hurricane.
So, get out! Now, leave a like on this video. And by the way, the stupid guy that doesn't know anything about hurricanes is me. And the mysterious voice, show your face.
No, mama. Boom, 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 mama, 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 mama,
I need some help.
I'm trying to get out, is the point.
The mysterious voice is stuck.
You can probably guess it really by the voice by now. I'm working on it. I'm almost out.
And the mysterious voice is Ryan Erringer. So leave a like in this video, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment. And if you stay tuned.
And also, please do everybody who got hit by the hurricane a favor and try to donate money for people trying to help.
Right. Now, have a great day and be safe.